Yes.
Mm. Babaji, my question has to do with the destiny of people. There are two views. According to the first view, people not choose anything. It's their destiny to choose things for them, so they have no free choice. The second view is that we as people, we have choice. We have free will. So the question that I have is, do we people, do we have free will, really? Or should we just submit to destiny and do not engage in anything?
This both is right. One hand you have destiny. Whatever has to happen will happen. Nothing in your hand. And second thing, you have free will. So, two space you have. One is mind, one in heart. Sometime you in mind and sometime you in heart. So when you in mind say I. He don't look except else. Only I, me. And he think he can do everything. And also, when anybody in mind, what is creation you looking in the world? Many science, many material world, this is coming from mind way. So when you coming in mind and for mind, meditation is the way. Mind people like meditation more, going meditation. Because mind can finish only through meditation. So when, and meditation saying, no anybody is there. No any God, no anybody as doing anything for you. Or creating anything for you. Are you give you misery, give you happiness, or make all your life? No one is there. Meditation saying this. So only you are the main. You are creator. You are doer. You are writer. And whatever happening, this is up to you. And also, whatever happening in your life now, whatever you get, it is up to your karma also. So then now coming to karma. So which type karma you have, you will get like that. Even this birth, you have body, you have you born in Russia, India, Europe, which type parents, which type pupil, you are poor, you are rich. This is all your choice. So meditation saying it is your choice. You are the creator. If you live life unconsciously, you will be sad. You will be unconscious, sad. If you are living consciously, awarely, then you will be joyful, happy. So nobody making you joy, nobody making you sad. It is up to you, how you live the life. If you are unconscious, sadness come. You will be sad. If you are aware, conscious, joy will happen. This is in your hand. How you do. So when you, I'm talking or master talking with mind, they say you are the everything. But But as you coming in heart, heart is just sky. They are no doer, doer finish. When any master talking with from sky, then he say, you are nothing. Really? In that space you are nothing. Because mind is gone, you are finished. Nobody is there. So then things are happening. And they say things are happening. You born, you become big, young, old, you have this, you have that. And according that, you are just you doing things, but result is not in hand. Things are happening automatic. Which city, which country, which nationality you have to take birth, which country you have to be, you will be. So both is right thing. Like some, just few years before, 40 years before, 50 years, two master is here. One was Osho and one is J. Krishnamurti. Both are fully, yes, right. But both are different talking. Osho talk about meditation. He say, you are the creator. What you do, it will come. If you do give flower, flower will come. If you give abuse will shower on you. Up to you. And then if you know, if I abuse anybody or I hit anybody, abuse will come to me much more time. Somebody hitting me. So this is your creation. What you do, it will come back later. Come back to you. Same thing. Like if you have a stone in hand, you throw a stone to sky, stone come back to you. If you have flower, you throw, give flower to sky, flower will come back. Sky just existence give back you. What you giving, what you doing. So nobody is making. This is your life, your creation, how you live the life. So he say, you are the creator. If you want to be, live unconsciously, it is your freedom. If you want to be conscious, you have to be conscious. You have to live life consciously start. And if you live conscious, you will be joy and loving. If you are unconscious, you will be dark and misery and sadness. So up to you. And then when he talking with pupil, because everybody in mind, in heart, no, but very few people in heart. If you meet 100 people, maybe 5, 4, 7, 8 people in heart. Mostly people in mind, in ego. So when he talking with disciples, always they are full of ego and mind. So he say, he just said to them how you are and what you can do. So this is your, this thing. But as he, you coming to heart, from mind you go away, up and go to heart, go to sky, where mind is not, where ego almost finished, where my doer almost gone, and then things also is happening. This is not things not happening. Who has not ego, they also eat, they also walk, they also talk. But inside no ego. And then they say, whatever has to happen, it is happening. Where your destiny take, but this is also connection is your karma. Which type karma, that type your destiny become like that. Your destiny become like that. Which type your karma? Your karma is bad, you will get bad. Then slowly from bad you coming to good, and then your life will be better and good and better. So this is And one master was Krishnamurti. And he always living in his sky. He not come back, come down. No want to come down. And he talking from there. He say, meditation? Why? Why meditation? You have already. You are that already. No meaning to do meditation. What you get with meditation? Nothing you get. Already you have. Why you searching? So when he talked from there, he said, everybody is there. And this is happening. And it is not Osho not said. He also saying sometime this thing. But he is starting with mind and bringing slowly, slowly to people there. And in end he say, you are nothing. You let go. Finish. You can't do. You are not the doer. But this only you will understand when you coming in sky, coming in heart. Then you understand, I am not doing. Things are happening. Wherever flow take me, I go. Wherever wings take me, I go. Like winds coming and this leaf is falling down. Leaf goes sometime here, then sometime there, then sometime there. Where winds take? Leaf not saying, I not go, I go. No choice. Where winds take? But when you have mind, mind has choice. Mind want choice. Mind said, no, I am, and really, he is. When you in mind, you are mind. And then you understand according mind. And then he say, then master say, okay, do this, do this, do this. Do this technique, this meditation, this things, this, that things. Also, he knows also through meditation, with journey, nothing you get. Because you already has. But you not recognize. You forget. You are already conscious. But you forget. So for remember you are conscious, has to do something. And then sometimes when you coming back, come back to your heart. As you close your eyes, finish the world, coming, looking the heart, and then you feeling start, become conscious start. So both is right. And one master can say both thing also. Osho saying both thing also. When he talking with the pupil start, he talking like a mind. What is your problem? What is your situation? And he talk like that. He like coming from sky to come where we are. And just taking pupil, okay, this is your problem, this is your problem, this is your problem. He talk like us. And then slowly, 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 slowly talking, and he taking energy. His energy is lifting up, and our all energy lifting up. And in hand and coming in sky. Then he say, let go. Finish. You are not the doer. You can't do anything. So he is saying, where situation, where you are. And Krishnamurti, some master not want to come down. They always hanging in sky. Because coming to from sky to earth, painful. Like if any bird flying in sky, and you take this bird and put in earth, birds will be very freak out. Very restless, very screaming, shouting, I don't want, I want flying in the sky. But some master has very compassion, too much compassion. So he just leave his sky and slowly, slowly coming to us, where we are. And then talking and become like a one and slowly, slowly take. Like Krishnamurti talking 40 years, only one thing. No master need, no disciple, no meditation. Already you have. And to him also many people come. And Osho also talking, you are unconscious, you have to do, finish your unconscious. Only you can do, nobody can do. Because you create it. With you happened, and you can clean it. And then you have to do, you have to go like a process, like a meditation journey. So with him also many people listening him. But only one thing happened with Osho. If 1,000 people listen, maybe 900 understand something happening. Because he come to us and slow taking everybody. So something happened to everybody. They feel, yes, is I okay. And with Krishnamurti, 1,000 people listening, maybe even not 100, even 40 people, 30 people understand. Mostly those people become more mindful. They say, yes, Master saying, I am that. I am consciousness. No need. I am consciousness. But inside, in their life is no change. No transformation. So they both talking to each other against also. Same time they are here. And both talking. So this is happening. So when any master don't want to come down living there, he's talking like that. He's talking like a Advaita. Advaita. And who coming master down, they talk like a Advaita, duality. Me and you both talking. And he talking about himself. Anybody understand. He not bothered about. But who are very ripe, very little higher consciousness, they can understand Krishnamurti. And who not higher, they everything going on head. They cannot catch it, not feeling anything. So this is happening. So this both is right also. When anybody master come, he say, you have to do. And when he is there, he say, you are not doer. And both are truth. Both are right also. Totally right. Fully right. So this both is right way. And some master going only this way, some master going only this way. And some master has only both way. Bringing. So this is happening. So like both right, both is right. Because we have both two space, mind and heart. Ego and no ego. So whenever you come, no ego. When you in the sky, no mind there, almost mind is finished, ego is not there. He say, nobody is there to do. Who doing? Ego. Who doing? Mind. When mind is almost gone, he say, you are not doer. And you will be same life. You will eat same. You will walk same, talk same, work same, everything you do same. But inside you know, you are not. Not doer. Just happening. You will drink water. When you in ego, you say, I drinking water. When you go in market, earning money, you say, I am earning money. This is my, me. And when you coming in heart, also you go earning money. You say, just money is coming. I just do try, I just little effort and things are happening. And effort also, like I have to go in this way. Like I have to move the hand and take the glass and then water come to mouth. So, but this feeling coming, I need water, then hand start. Then things are starting, moving, action start. So this is happening. So but inside they who has no ego, he also do same thing, only gestalt is change inside. Before I eating and then eating is happening. Before I doing and now it's happening. Only little difference, only one word, doing and happening. But this, if you understand everything. If you say everything is happening, I am the witness, Osho also say, you are only the witness. You are only the watcher. Just watch. Be watcher. Watcher means things are happening, I am watching. I am the watcher. Things are happening. Body is moving, body is eating, body is talking, body is listening. Everything happening in body, but I am the watcher. I am not body. And as your watcher will be stronger, witness will be stronger, you go away from body. And one day when your witness is full, you out of body. You say, I am not the body, I am not the mind. Then ego finish, mind finish, body has, but I am not the body. Mind also, thoughts coming, thinking coming, but I am not the thoughts. Thoughts is like distance. I am different. I am away. So this is difference happened. Enlightenment is only one thing. Before enlightenment, I doing. After enlightenment, it's happening. Things will be same. Only inside you change. Inside your gestalt, how you look the things, how you think, become like, that is change. This very tiny difference, very small difference, but very big. Because if you say, it's happening, and then doer cannot stand there much. Or you will be doer, or you will be witness. So this is happened. So he helpful for many people. And who only stand there, not coming down? Like he is in sky, you all go, listen him, sit with him. Who can go? Who can reach? Who has destiny or like a power? Who can reach? They can feel him. He not come. Something you have to do. You are should be higher. Then you can catch him, can feel him. But which master is coming down with him? Everybody, something happening start. Feeling start. So he is more helpful to people, to everybody. He, Krishnamurti, helpful for few, some. So like this. So this is happening. But both way is right. And both happen in you. Sometime you are coming in mind, very doer. You will not understand anything, witness, watching, consciousness, no understand. When you invite, like something happened to you when you are fear, very fear, afraid, very fearful. All your understanding, all your knowledge finish. Even anybody come, you are not fear, you are not mind. You are witness, not work. Because that is like a big storm. You are full of darkness. And when you are not in darkness, fear is coming. Fear like happening to somebody else, not to me. No touched. Even fear not coming. When light is there, fear not appear. Fear not touch you. Fear not cannot come to you. So this is happening. So this both is right way. So when you in mind, everything I. When you in heart, only you. I am not. Only you doing, existence doing. Whatever is happening, existence want. Like this is very high, almost you touching the sky. Like to Jesus, when crucifying happening, people giving him crucify, putting nail here, nail here, nail here, hanging on the wood, and in him one thing coming, your wish will be fulfilled. If you want, I should die like this, I should be finished like this. Who I am to say no? And these things makes him blissed. He going in, he become enlightened. That moment he become enlightened. He gone. Only these things. Otherwise, if anybody just even one word say, just one little hard word or just one abuse, you are become angry start. You are boiling start, fighting start. Who are you? How you can say to me this thing? Okay, you say one abuse, I giving 10 abuse. And then ego fighting. And his ego finished that moment. Last, this was like a virtue. This crucified become for him virtue. He become immortal forever. Whole world now worship him. Remember him. So just this one little, one understanding and click happened. So this thing happened. But when this only understanding happened, when you are there, almost you touching the center in sky, then you can understand. When you in sky or when you were more centered, anger coming, this happening in your life. Sometime your wife become angry with you. You say, okay. Even you inside laughing, why she just always fiery, talking. She never has love. Even you feel compassion and okay. And feel compassion to her. Why always fighting? But when you in mind, in ego, she say one thing, you say two things. And then boom, fight happen. This you know. If you have wife, you have husband, you know it very well. Every husband, wife has. Sometimes husband is screaming, wife knows, say, inside even not happening. Very cool. Okay, let it. He has to finish. He has to release his anger. Finish. And when after some time he become cool, then okay, then we have love. Then we enjoy. But if both side is hot, burning start. Both side if mind, then fight happen. When one is cool and one is hot, then balance happening. And when you are cool and other is hot, who are cool, not saying anything, he drink his all negativity. Coolness is very big thing. Be in heart. When you in heart, you drink everybody's negativity. Who coming to you? So therefore saying, open your heart, be open, more bigger. As your heart is as much as bigger, even your heart can be like a sky, you can drink whole world negativity. Whole world. Anybody come, okay, abja, gone. Because heart is like a big space, big like a sky, and melt is there. So can be finished. But if you in mind, two mind, two plus, fighting. One will be minus, one will be plus, then okay. And if two plus meeting much, living much, one day it happened, enough, finished. You go your way, I go my way, enough. Namaste, bye. But when minus and plus happening, okay. Sometimes you are angry, sometimes she is okay, sometimes she is angry, you are okay, then balance is, life is going okay. So like this. So when you coming in heart, then is different understanding. When you in mind, totally different. That time your when you in mind, you are angry or whatever, no understand, nothing. Here is also happening in sannyasin. Anybody become very disturbed, very angry. Other person come, friend come. Okay, be watchful, anger is anger, everything will be changed. Very nice sentence, like a giving discourse, big discourse can give. Be calm, be witness, you are not the thoughts, you are not the mind. But who are boiling, he don't know anything, understand what is. And same thing can happen to you, to him also next day. Next day he is angry. And then this man coming. Be calm, be witness. no work. So this is only understanding happen when you in good understanding, right understanding, when you in heart, then everything positive, everything good. Even anybody kill you, you say okay. Anybody abuse you, okay, no problem. He has abuse, what to do? Inside he is boiling, he has inside violence, what to do? When you in heart. But when you in mind, somebody do anything and you do more, and then big fight is happening. So it's like this. So this two space has, sometime you here, sometime you there. So when you are in mind, different understanding, different talk, me. When you in heart, me finish, you. But meditator moving in both. And one day you have to be fully in you, fully in heart. Then mind, me, totally finished, will be finished. Then you will say also, whatever is happening, I am nothing. Just energy is flowing, where energy flow take me, I go. Master saying, I am nothing. When body want to eat, looking the food. Body want to talk, just talk. Body want to sleep, just sleep. No future much, no past. Just this moment is right. This present moment is right. So when you coming in heart, you are present here. No thinking about past, no thinking about future. No mind. When you no mind, totally different. You will do same thing but different. So it's like this.